Galactic Criminal Harry. Today we've got Slaughter to Prevail. Always stoked for some new from these fellas. Nuff said, let us dig in. Slaughter to Prevail. Kid of Darkness, one. Oh, yeah!
There's only dust! There's no possible tissue! As you guide you into the darkness! Something realness! Something real precious! Kind of novel, you blind me next to we
is my new favorite. I think this is my new favorite from these guys. Wow. I have thoughts. It's so funny. I kind of like checked the comments a little bit, see what people are saying. And somebody mentioned something about how like the video, I guess, is looks like sort of an homage to Mudvayne, to Dig, which I thought was an interesting take. But then even hearing the beginning of this song reminded me of Dig. Anybody else get that? In the beginning chunk of this song. The first, like, 40 seconds or something like that. Holy shit! This is so Slaughter to Prevail. I love the Demolisher and the really, really heavy blast beaty stuff. But I really, 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 really came to love the more new metal nuance to their sound. With Costellam, man, just like... oh my god, like Baba Yaga and shit. And this hit me fucking so fucking hard in the chest. That is, it's so good. The pacing, writing, everything of this. Fantastic. Again, like the music video, just being in the white room, minimalist, fit perfectly. And the eye thing. I've seen like clips or whatever from like live shows that they've been doing festivals and stuff recently that he's been wearing that. Well, that's a cool gimmick, man. That is a cool gimmick, because like if he wants to take the mask off, which he usually, from most of the live footage that I've seen from this band, he does take off the mask pretty quickly into the show, for the most part. I get it, I mean, it'd be fucking hot in that shit. I don't know how the rest of the band fucking does that shit. Especially the drummer, man. Anyway. That's a really cool thing to have. So when he takes the mask off, he's got that like the milky eye, so he's still got kind of like a gimmick as being part of the band. That's fucking, man, this was so good. It was riffy too, and it was very nu metal-y, and I am so fucking here for it. That was crazy good. This is definitely a contender for track of the year for me, for sure, and it's up there right now. Holy shit. They've done it again. How do they keep fucking one-upping themselves? I don't know. What do the rest of you fuckers think of this shit? Do you agree with me? Let me know in the comments below. Of course, there'll be a link in the description for this video, so you go and watch it for yourself full screen for audio and get the full experience. And as always, have yourself a fantastic evening.